Solving the gas problem requires a ton of turmoil, but a simple equation can help save your trouble. Pressure times volume equals more times constant times temperature. It's a combo of Boyle's and Charles Bond. It's the ideal gas law. PV equals NRT. PV equals NRT. PV equals NRT. PV equals NRT. VR is the constant. Point away to what it represents. When you have all the values, well, plug them all in. Solve for your variable, and then you'll have your solution. See, it's not all that hard with the use of the ideal gas law. PV equals NRT. 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 The ideal gas law. PV equals NRT. PV equals NRT. PV equals NRT. PV equals NRT. Well, what is the ideal gas law? It represents an ideal gas. Ideal gas law, based on the genetic molecular theory. Oh, it's the ideal gas law, solving the gas problem. The ideal gas law, a simple equation can save your trouble. Oh, it's the ideal gas.